I've gone to every farewell and welcome home ceremony. I have been to the farewell and welcome home ceremonies for my own old United States Marine Corps Reserve Unit, the Motor Battalion Troop in New Haven, as well as Charlie Company in Plainville. Connecticut can be proud of its young men and women serving and sacrificing. The war against terror is